what's good, guys? It is your boy, Jason JV, and welcome to another Gotham Knights gameplay video. And we're gonna check out some things. See, challenges, a little chat. Alright, so this is showing us where we can interrogate some heads. So it looks like we need to look for some freaks to interrogate here. And under this one here, it looks like it's showing us one of the center islands. There's an area there where we need to go and find a member of the mob and interrogate them. So and as you can see, we are we switched up suits again. This is a modded Red Hood suit. So and we got some new abilities. Or at least here's one that we still need to have, the coup de grace. All right. And let's see, I think that's all we can do for now. Database, emails. So, we got an email from Roy Harper. And he says, "Hell, dude, I heard about what happened with Batman. That's, if you ever want a distraction, maybe you, me, and Corey can find ourselves some trouble to get into, you know, get the good old band back together." That is, of course, reference. I know a few heads down Miami way that could use some busting, and the weather sure beats Gotham. Let me know, bro. All right. Keep that in mind. See here. Dick Grayson, Batman's Batarangs. Do you guys remember when Bruce hid Batarangs all over the city for us to find so we could practice parkour? I don't think we ever found them all. What do you say we go on a treasure hunt? It'd be just like old times. So that must be like the Riddler trophies thing. So we gotta go look for some stray batarangs, if I can talk. Let's see. Oh, is there more than a message? Okay. So Tim Drake's first message, Gotham Historical Circuit. So, and this is something I didn't realize I discovered during one of my gameplay videos, but apparently there's some historical monuments that we can explore and check out. So Tim Drake says, "So I had an idea. There's this thing called the Gotham Historical Circuit that takes you to all these cool spots around the city. What do you say we check them out? There's an app for it, but I replaced the data with Bruce's files just for us. Gotham Historical Circuit, here we come. New to Gotham City, a fan of history, or maybe you're just looking for a fun and educational activity to do with the kids. Then the Gotham Historical Circuit is for you. The tour will bring you to some of the oldest and most influential locations around the city. Download the app to get all the facts about these notable landmarks and keep track of the amazing places you visited. Happy learning, Tim." So yeah. And then he also sends, "Okay, so I have a favor to ask. For my arts class, I decided to do a project on street art, but I don't have the time to get everything I need myself. So if you're out and see some cool graffiti, could you scan it for me? I'd really appreciate it. Ooh, excuse me. P.S. Did you know some historians consider cave paintings to be the first graffiti ever created? Which means this art form could potentially be tens of thousands of years old." Interesting. I almost feel sorry. I almost feel sorry for your face! Yes, interrogate! Snitch. All right, so we interrogated a freak. Let's see. We need to come back here to West End and find a mobster that'll snitch. So let's make our way down here. Oh, yes, you do. Alright, so we know where Talia is. Thank you, Timmy. Appreciate that. Timmy. So we is coming for Talia. Whee! Wheelie time! See how long I can hold this. That's cool, you can steer the bike while you're wheeling, man. That is dope. Probably a little unrealistic, but I mean, it's that's fire. I'll allow it. Looks like we can wheelie the whole time. Let's go. Alright, where would she be? Reach Talia's location.
Good. Don't trust her for a minute.
What? Just because her father was a dangerous fanatic doesn't mean she's one too.
Just watch your back. Over and out.
Oh, she's up there. Okay. Come on, bro.
Talia, you know you're not welcome in Gotham. Pack up your league and go.
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
You want me to believe Ra's daughter didn't inherit the job after his death? Because destroying his body isn't suspicious at all.
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the League, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Ra's mission.
If Bruce was Ra's heir, why did Ra's kill him? That makes no sense.
I agree. It was an irrational thing. I warned him that man would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
So, instead of giving Ra's another chance at resurrection, he stabbed and burned what was left of his body.
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him and closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
Well, we both got what we wanted. You can go now.
Ah, oh, hell.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
Don't. I call the widow an orphan after me. Still haven't answered my question.
No, but I can ask you. Why would an apprentice to the cow break into the morgue?
Yeah, well, they could try to destroy the city. They won't get far.
Belfry, I met Talia. I think she's split from the League.
We heard. Also noticed you didn't bring up Langstrom.
We don't need to give her any leads. We're a step ahead of her.
Good instincts. Her angle here is definitely TBD.
Alright, so now what? We're heading back to the Belfry. I gotta say, it's badass riding on these bikes. Riding on this bat bike. It beats the tank mobile all day long. Oh shit, I missed my turn. I was having so much fun, I wasn't paying attention. Crime stopped a zero. Cops rescued 3. Citizens rescued 1.
So Harley contacted Batman using homing pigeon and USB drive. And that's how we got this video? She did some government thing. Went straight. Ish. She's got something.
Can we go find Harley? Now.
Alright, Death in the Family is referenced. As well as, Under the Red Hood. Ooh.
got tomato sauce all over Bruce and Bats.
I don't remember that.
What? No, you have to. It was the same year. You know what? Never mind. Dumb story anyway.
Well, I can tell you a story. It's about being dead. Then brought back to life by a pit of mind-altering goo.
I
don't know what's worse. Having a chunk of my life taken away from me, or coming back to everyone thinking I'm gonna snap.
I'm sorry, Jason. We shouldn't have. I shouldn't have treated you like an outsider.
Such a Boy Scout. No wonder you were the first.
Brett. I mean, he's got every right to feel that way, though. The hell that this guy's been through? Let me see. I think... Was that the only thing we had to interact with? See if we can talk to Babs. Nope, can't talk to her. Can we talk to Tim? No. Oh yeah, for the rest of the team, I put them in there. I forget the name. I think they're the Night Watch. Yeah, I think this is their Night Watch outfits. Let me change characters because I want to see if maybe there's more going on in this segment here. Alright, let me see. Do we unlock more stuff? Alright. Oops. I don't think we unlock more stuff. Alright. I don't think there's anything else going on. Let me go ahead and switch back to Jason. Let's see. Is there anything new in our emails? Blackgate Blues. Okay, so we gotta go to Blackgate. Clark Kent. Hi, Jason, it's Clark. I know we don't know each other all that well, but I wanted to reach out. Bruce always said you kept your emotions close to the chest. When Bruce calls someone closed off, I know it's serious. I was thinking about that today and how it might mean that you don't have a lot of people you're comfortable in speaking with about what you're going through. Bruce meant a great deal to me, and I just wanted to extend the offer that should you find yourself in need of someone to talk to, I would be happy to do so. It's never too late for us to get to know each other. Hope you're well. Hope you're well, all things considered. Clark Kent. All right. Appreciate the reach out there. These are all old, so okay. So yeah, all right. I guess we can go ahead and head out to Blackgate and go see Harley Quinn. So, yep, we're gonna go to Blackgate, which is apparently not that far from us. I know what he meant. He means that there's some shady characters that are not just the inmates up in that piece. I just walked through the door? Really? Smart ass. But that's why I like Nightwing, though. He barely fit through there. Because he's so damn jacked. Hey, what's in here? Anything down here? Hmm.
next stop, Harley's cell.
The X on her map corresponds to cell block 3, past Nexus processing. The guards have withdrawn their patrols from that block.
So there's no telling how bad things have gotten in there. Great.
Ooh, we could do an aerial attack? Wanna bet? Right in the face. Oh, yeah, you are. Yeah, that can't be good. Stay away from walls. Weird.
Party balloons and a fight. Harley must be nearby.
I guess we're fighting. That would be interesting. Hardly.
Look, you know what I mean. Hand it over.
Everything.
Whoa, that went well. Records are in the basement. All right. Yeah, we're the gopher. We're in this together, you know. I gotta admit, I do like the look of Harley in this game. Don't try my patience. How about that? They may be inmates, but they're still people, damn it. Damn Rose! Yeah, like I said, screw that.
Better see what's going on.
No, you don't. There we go. This feels familiar. I will. Permanently. Damn you! Back off. some things and some stuff.
Maybe there's something more in this catalog.
Prisoner profile. Cyrus Gold. Cyrus Gold convict, they say. What? Cyrus Gold convict. They say crook. They say murderer. They say, but soon peace will be mine. Died on Saturday. Buried on Sunday. Born on a Monday. Solomon Grundy. They have no idea. An attached note from the guard confirms they did, in fact, have no idea what Gold was writing about. He died later that month during a planned transfer to Arkham Asylum on a Saturday. Damn. So I got whatever was in here, right? Well, too damn bad. You're gonna learn to have some patience. There was something else that highlighted. What was it? That. Old newspaper. Gotham Gazette, August 16th, 1847. Grave robbers in Gotham. The plague of grave robbers continues. At least a dozen graves in Gotham City Cemetery were dug up last night. The Gazette has learned police had no idea or had no comments, but eyewitnesses say they saw signs of upheaval at numerous graves throughout the site. The news comes just days after a local woman claimed to see her deceased husband walking down the street at night. A claim Dr. Amadeus Arkham attributed to hysteria. Story continues on E3. Huh. Interesting. Bonus, find and examine marked items. File. Note from Warden, Joan Crown. She's been here before. Name was Elliot back then. They say that string of murders resembles what's in her novels. That's rich. She's a writer, for Pete's sake. She reads the paper. Put her in a private cell. Don't worry. Her ilk never stick around for long. She'll be out before we know it. And tell her thanks for signing my book. Wow. bonus rewards. You. I'm waiting. Who the hell you think you is? Sonic the Hedgehog? Man, keep your TP to yourselves. Really, Harley? You whore! Dropkick! Man, I better not get copyright struck. I'm gonna be pissed. M. from you. All right. I hate you. Buster? What now? Oh, bruh. Oh, hell, it better not explode. Shit. That's what I'm saying. Took the word right out of my mouth. Take it back to Babs. Maybe she can decipher it. And we got an achievement. Har, har, har. Very funny. Har, har, har. What else does she have to say to you? New clues at the board, huh? What the hell? Hey, why can't I look at the next board?
Thinking about what happened at Blackgate, Master Jason? I can't believe Harley got away. She played us, and I'm sure she's got more shit planned. She hasn't left any other messages or maps. Do you have any leads on where she might have gone?
Not really, but the freaks are usually her partners in crime.
A good place to stop, then.
Okay, now we can look at the board. Right? Or what's this?
Harley's profiled some seriously antisocial prisoners here.
Look, something's going on at Blackgate. We lean on that warden. We're sent. These records go back centuries, man. The warden's new. Now she's involved.
Oswald Cobblepot, the penguin. He's like everyone else in here. Except he served his sentence every single time he was arrested.
Someone must have hung him out to dry. Might be he's willing to talk.
He runs the iceberg lounge now. Claims he won the shit.
He definitely runs more than liquor through that bar.
I wouldn't know. That man would never take me.
He wanted a fake ID.
Still out there.
Told him, relax, dick. Bruh. Oh, we got another achievement? Loose ends. All right. All right, guys, I'm going to go ahead and call it a video here. We pretty much got quite a bit done, and we'll pick up right from where we're leaving off here. So with all that being said, it is your boy, Jason JV, and y'all take care. Have a blessed one. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Support the channel. I'd be very much appreciated. All right, guys. Later.